was a personal trainer for 25 years, and I took a fall and I got really hurt and I lost mobility in both my arms. So I was kind of down and out, and I have a whole hip. My dad was a zookeeper, and I used to be a dog handler starting at 10 years old. So I had a whole history of dog everything, never less than 3 dogs in the house. So I couldn't do my job anymore, and I started walking and training dogs, and I found you guys, and I started listening to your podcast, and I was just walking dogs and listening to all your content. I probably heard every podcast you ever did. And then slowly the dog walking and training followed off, and I started doing just training. And I still listen to everything you guys do, and it was like total inspiration, changed my life. I couldn't train people to train themselves anymore. So now I train people to train their dogs.